Time to totally blow somebody's mind. Tomorrow I'm gonna read about how somebody's head randomly exploded in Japan.